Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortis Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortis Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
We all know what it is.
Well, I trusted her. I mean, what can I say? She never gave me a reason not to.
Thanks.
That's interesting.
They were a team. It's an easy call. I mean, when it gets tough, you stick with your team in a situation like that.
It was the only choice.
Obviously, it wasn't.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah. And why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine. Okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha.
No.
Fiona?
Yeah.
Gary.
What's going...
Shut up!
On!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Shh. Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. Ah!
Yep, I did that once. You want to get in there real good tight.
Yeah. Heard that didn't go so great.
What? Hey, over there or something. Sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so. From back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around. We need to get Gordas and get upstairs.
But I like my hat.
Now you can buy a new one. You'll be rich.
Fair point.
Ah, shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
You throw something!
Oh, clearly, you've never seen me throw something.
Bad?
It is not great, no. Okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
But I like my hat.
Now you can buy a new one. You'll be rich.
Fair point.
Touch Shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up. Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy.
It's the arm and the ice cream.
How are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me...
What could have been becomes what is! Who's the wall ahead now? Bitch! I hate these things! Miss!
Yeah, baby!
Nice! Ugh.
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Ow! I see!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
Can't move! We can't move!
Okay.
Made it! Holy crap, what happened to him?
You still breathing? Yes, that's pretty important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
Come on, he's fine. Right, Vaughn? See? He's having a blast. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun? Sasha, the ankles!
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Trying. Please wait.
Who the hell is that? Friends of yours?
Loaderbot! Pull up!
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh, right, because the... Yeah.
I don't know any of these people.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different? Because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burned up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot that girl in the face.
Get back in the truck. Just you're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even... Man,
those guys you got there are pretty useless. With your reputation, I'd figure you'd keep better company.
They have their strong suits. Fashion is not one of them.
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's
give
not-
me a name.
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
I suppose I don't need any of you.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all... just
completely stupid?
Is this some sort of trick question? Because I don't see...
I am here to help you! You idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
So why didn't you just tell us that earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
So you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Thankfully, no. More, I don't know, a mentor? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure. Don't mention it. Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well... welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He's quiet now, which is nice.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating auto startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something... different?
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
No. No, it's not that.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
What are we supposed to do now?
Well, that depends. I take it if you activated me, you'd like to get a vault.
Yep, that's the thing. Please do that.
Great! Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady... made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is... That-a-way!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's got, some stomach issues.
Oh, I can see that. Well, hope you feel better.
Kid, just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating, this chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this fault, you know what I mean? All right. I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh. Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock. Why'd you go with What's-Her-Nuts' plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Maybe it's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were two. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're all pal Vasquez and just giving you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why's that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Well, because Vault...
Because I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. I might have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the local ladies. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. This shit hurts.
Well, that's not gonna be me. All right? I know what I'm doing.
I can't make you do anything. You're gonna do what you're gonna do, babe. I'm just saying at some point, and we're not talking about me here, I'm just saying in general, you're gonna have to trust somebody you really don't wanna, or you'll die.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here, which is a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in here. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
Well, guess we can work together. For now.
You see? That wasn't so hard. I won't let you down, kid. Not even a priest. You just made a pal.
That sounded bad.
Yeah, I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was gonna kill you. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're gonna be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kind of want to know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm gonna help you get it.
I need you watching my back.
And I will. You just gotta let me. You know, there's only so much I can do as a disembodied boogeyman. You know what I'm saying? Next time I can do something to help, just... I'm thinking of. But yeah, that's all I need to know. Maybe we'll talk later. This has been good. It's a good chat.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now, it doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
These aren't frozen. Huh, cool.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
Like a big old diamond, or some other gem thing. You know what I mean.
Kinda cheesy, but yeah. How do we get in? I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside. The standard.
Huh.
I'm puzzled by the plants, though. Never seen any Atlas facility like this.
Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.
Eh.
What the hell is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I don't like it. Reeks of Atlas smugness and self-satisfaction.
What were you staring at me for? You weren't, like, scanning me or something, were you?
As you looked like you were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rack back on Helios.
Hey, everyone needs hats.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
No problem.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Nah?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it. How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes, I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
Loaderbot, Gordis, were you two talking about me?
Yes.
Oh.
Your tie, actually. Can I just...
Oh, okay, that's... I like my stuff, thank you.
Poor humans.
Yo, Loaderbot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me. Circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn's status return to normal?
Are you worried about him? Is worry something this unit can even do?
This unit? I may be robotic, but I still care. Why was Vaughn punished?
It wasn't his fault. I think maybe it could have been my fault.
Elaborate?
I had a chance to take control of the situation, and if I had, then maybe Vaughn would have never gotten hit by that stupid little robot. No offense.
None taken.
But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so. This conversation has been recorded.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Ha! We made it! Entrance this way.
Oh, very good, Reese.
Is creepometer going bananas right now? Lorderbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. Fluffy towels.
And celebrity magazines with pictures of them shopping and getting coffee and stuff.
Spooky? Spooky, I could handle. This room feels... I don't know.
I do. It feels dangerous.
Well, we know Gordis's upgrade is somewhere nearby, so let's look around in here. And carefully. Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Sure, your upgrade is around here.
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking. Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. Find anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas. And nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Nothing here. Bastard? Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
think I like this.
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat.
Very nice. I was kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
Maybe just one more peek. I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
Oh, what kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Gordis?
Gordis!
Don't kill me. Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear. I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
You do realize that the more you tell us not to kill you, the more it seems like it's kind of the right idea.
Back off. Let's keep this simple. You don't want to die. You do exactly what I tell you to do.
Simplicity. I understand simplicity.
Good.
Yeah.
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact. And if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you. See who? See? I've forgotten you already.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird. And B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
That's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
Well, then you can fix him.
Of course you can, right? You're a doctor.
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help.
Yeah. Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew...
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
Lick me in the eye! The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh,
God. Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So, I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I found a stash of drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect. Actually, you know what? Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked. What could he possibly know that would help us? Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock. But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS. Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS. So good.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling. All lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome. This is incredible.
Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible. Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff. Yeah, I can do it. I'll figure out something to do back here while you're gone. Have fun, everyone. Being awesome, I guess.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yep.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
I can't believe he pointed his gun at you back there.
Yeah, well, he wouldn't have pulled the trigger.
You sure about that?
Yeah. I saw it in his eyes. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
Just so
beautiful.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Okay. We are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese. What are you waiting for?
Scared? Who's scared? No, I'm not scared.
Okay, good.
This is easy mode right here, sister. Because I could jump like, I don't know, a million times further than that.
Cool. Well, let's just start with this.
I'm not scared.
Yeah, you've made that clear.
Okay, go time. Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking.
No!
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm. Stronger than
regular arm.
You're doing great. Climb faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
Okay, I understand. Probably for the best.
It's okay,
Sasha.
Reese.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
It's just trees.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me you're not amazed by this, too. How jaded are you?
Beautiful vistas and tremendous violence often go hand in hand out here. I say this as someone who has been inside the moon. Come on. The Gordis upgrade is that way.
Thing.
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
Yep, sucks. Who walks around Pandora with a gun that can only carry one bullet?
Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets... What's that? Obviously, it's a bullet. I mean, why are you looking at it like that?
A backup plan. Only for emergencies.
It's your lucky bullet. Everyone has a bullet out there with their name on it. If you're lucky, the one you got there is yours. So keep it close. You don't want it coming back to you.
So now I...
Now you take it down!
Alright.
to kill you. You should do something!
Yeah, I don't think you're exactly doing a great job of protecting me so far.
That plant didn't kill you. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
I prefer to avoid confrontation. In case you haven't noticed, I'm just a con artist.
It doesn't mean you can't be a vault hunter. Come on, the sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something so delicate, hidden away.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look? What the hell is that?
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Over there!
Finally, something slow. Reese, there's no power.
Hang on, I think I can jumpstart it.
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh, this is weird.
There.
Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own.
Oh, crap.
Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery.
It won't be much longer, I promise.
Athena?
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now. The customer. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Who was that just then?
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Maybe you should just tell her the truth.
Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas? Well, that didn't do much.
Huh, it's another retina scanner. Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
Thing that I can't see.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
This should be easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it. Reese, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch it to security. There are a lot of different systems in here. You see that symbol in the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
There we go!
Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
Of course.
Shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes! I'm gonna kill that Hyperion!
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
I don't know how you live like this. Out there on your own, risking your life over... stuff.
Oh, I think you do. At least part of you. I could see it in your face when you grabbed that thing.
Come on. Let's get this thing back so it can do whatever it does. This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
The vault?
Yeah. The specific one we're going after is called the Vault of the Traveler.
Okay, why is it called that?
Well, it apparently teleports all over the universe.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I know!
You've returned, and with the gorgeous upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy, rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you'll need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You seem pretty eager to get us out of here.
No. It's not that. It's just that we don't, have to be around one another anymore, so... Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What happened?
Reese just took a spill. He's totally fine.
His sick spill. Fine.
Oh. Good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
Why did you lie to us?
Isn't it obvious? The woman that killed every single person I worked with showed up at my door. It seemed prudent to hide any reason for her to realize that she missed one. As far as I'm aware... I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill
you. But he didn't have anything to do with that.
It's okay.
No, it's not. I'm Atlas too. Am I next?
Athena, stop! I can't. You don't understand. I made a vow.
You didn't make that to her. You made it to yourself, and you're acting like there's no choice. You don't have to do this.
I am sorry for what happened to your sister.
Thank you.
No!
Quiet!
Ah! Oh, crap, what was that?
Athena! Oh, no.
No! Fiona!
Of course.
Buddy, how's the head?
Where am I?
We're in a whole world of hurt, buddy boy. That's what you get for trusting your friends. You never have friends. You never get screwed by friends. That's my motto.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him. Where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice. I'd knock that off if I were you.
Piss off. One for these jerk bags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun. Let him go. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
You little psycho!
I'm free! What do we do?
Run!
Okie dokie!
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know! I got this, Reese! Get Gordas!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh. You don't like that. If only you weren't tied up.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
I'm glad you feel so smart. I really, really do. It's gonna make you feel that much worse when I get free again.
Confidence. Last refuge of the straight-up hopeless. What the... Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the...
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here!
Oh, shit!
Sorry, Fee!
Come on!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough.
I'm so nauseous right now.
Face me!
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Greetings. Have you seen Cortez?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
Pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gordas back. Keep it safe. Here, Gordas will need it. I'll take care of this.
Keep the Gordas piece from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing. Loaderbot, we gotta get rid of that gunner. Get me in close.
Anything for you, madam.
Charge! Never mind. Other way, other way!
Out of time.
save yourself, Loaderbot!
Better idea.
Are you serious? What are you gonna roll out of the way of a bullet? I just have to move my arm slightly and, oh, I'm aiming at your face again.
You are such an asshole, August!
We never officially broke up, you know!
Yes, we did!
No, not officially!
Well, then I officially...
Which is why I'm officially breaking up with you now!
Oh my God, you are out of your mind!
It's funny you say that, because I was just thinking, man, I must seem pretty nuts right now!
Nice move, Sash!
Yeah, I know! Just get Gordas!
Gordas!
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. There ain't no reason for you to get caught in a crossfire. Unless you're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
Nobody shoots at my friends, asshole.
Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
This is gonna be fun.
What the hell?
I scammed!
Hey! So people are still trying to kill us. What do we do? Other than get killed. I assume that option is off the table.
Help us! Cake and your new leg thingies, just get us out of this somehow!
Dunno, maybe.
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe! Time to go! Oh, no, you don't!
Later, jackass!
Enjoy the flight!
Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
too close!
I know! I got an idea!
Incoming!
Here comes another one!
Everybody, hang on!
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train! Who the hell are you? You shot me in my pinky toe! Come here!
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Kill you. You hear me?
Not today, little girl. Not today.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Liv would be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Hyperion, we make your life. Period.
Greeks?